All right, yo, what up, guys? We here with Grand Finals at 8 Count Presents, the Super Smash Bros. Tournament here at Awesome Hobby Shop in Biddeford, Maine.
The legendary commentary duo.
The only commentary duo.
The only commentary
duo. Yeah, we are the only regular commentary duo in the state of Maine.
But we got an even sicker duo sitting down to play. We see these guys play Smash by the Sea a lot.
Yep.
They had a kind of a crazy Grand Finals last year, some would say.
Last year's a little misleading.
Right,
last month they had an off-the-chain 10-game Grand Finals. Rosie clutched it out, and it's been Rosie clutching it out every game since.
Yeah. See, all right, here's the thing, though. Rosie, he's winning Smash by the Sea every single fucking week.
Every week.
Would you consider this a monthly?
I would say this is the first one, and from my understanding, I think Rosie's going to go with monthly instead of weekly.
If you call this a monthly, then this will be Rosie's first monthly one. Right? Am I right?
Not sure, but it looks like they're going straight into it.
We're getting into it.
Yes, I do think this would be the first monthly win.
Yep, and it's at his own tournament, too.
It is.
Who wins their own tournament, dude?
Rosie does.
No one can. Zero can't even win his own tournaments.
But going into it, 68% quick rate out of the bat on Rosie.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't think too much of it. Still a lot of game left to play.
Absolutely. And they're keeping it pretty close, 12% difference.
Yep.
Nice back air. And trying zone mode with banana.
And their
nice
banana
trip.
Peel gets the forward throw off stage. This is where Rosie really excels. Keeping the opponent off stage and just watching legend, holding on to neutral.
Yep.
Rosie doesn't have to fight for neutral a lot because he holds it so well. And even when, like, right here where JPEG has center stage, Rosie's still in control of the situation almost all the time.
Yeah, that's one thing you can say about Rosie is his control with Diddy is spectacular.
And I think the most impressive part about this playing Rosie is JPEG has this matchup down pat. His brother Extreme, pretty good Diddy main, and Rosie JPEG obviously gets that practice all the time at home, and Rosie still manages to hold on tight.
This is the thing though, right here. So he's at 101%. He can get short you and you're dead.
Yeah.
So we're talking about all this good neutrals, pressure Rosie's doing here, but once Shoryuken, he's down to stall.
Yeah, none of that matters with Shoryuken.
Yeah.
One true Shoryuken. I don't care where you are.
It's a game changer.
I don't care how
and
much ahead you are.
It's not.
But back air's dead. Rosie calling out nice. That's one thing I do like about playing Rosie or ever watching Rosie. Rosie will call out when something's good.
Yes.
You could beat Rosie, and he will say, if that was a good play and that was cool, he'll call you out on it.
Yep.
That's cool.
Yep.
So it's always very satisfying to play against Rosie just because of that one aspect.
Absolutely.
But nice, it's just even. 3% difference. And, JPEG just walked right into it. But now, JPEG's taken some pretty good big names at this tournament so far.
Oh, yeah. Let's talk a little bit about these guys' roads to get here.
Rosie, 3-0 JPEG earlier.
Yep.
He 2-0'd Mr. Ryan Ness.
Yep.
He 2-0'd Bobby Wasabi.
Yeah.
So I don't think Rosie's dropped a game yet.
Oh, shit. Yo, that's crazy.
Rosie has not
Rosie's
dropped
actually
a game,
not lost a game
this
yet.
Tournament yet.
That's insane.
That is absolutely crazy. Rosie could. You would have beaten him? I'm sure you would have.
Disc says he would have beaten him.
Disc does say he would have beaten him. But Rosie has not dropped a game this tournament.
Yo, if he takes a losing a game, that's insane.
I'm thoroughly impressed.
Did I literally not ask that today?
Yeah, you did
I
ask
went
that
in the
today.
Group chat and
you
I
did.
Said,
you asked, has anyone in Maine ever won a monthly without dropping a game? Yes, his name is Dazwer. Now, sod off, you wanker.
Oh.
His name is Dazwer.
The legend.
Yeah, but let's see if Rosie can do it. And
sure you can. That's
up smash death. Looking good. Go away, Ryan. We're trying to be serious.
Okay, so we talked about how Rosie got here.
What about JPEG? So JPEG,
2-1
disc.
Pretty
sure double eliminated disc.
Double eliminated disc.
That's
crazy.
Pretty crazy. Double eliminated disc.
2-1 there, 3-1.
Honestly, I don't think there's a lot of matches from him because he just.
Yeah, he just plowed right through.
2-1 bronze, that's good. Bonesaw, 2-0. 2-1 JPEG, bronze. He lost to Rosie in winner's finals.
Yep.
And then 2-3-1 disc. Short matches from, not a lot of matches from JPEG, but,
yeah, but
beat him in a pretty
manly
fashion.
He doesn't want this set to be real quick.
And beat Disc, who historically takes main tournaments if Kuma... Or he does
yeah,
very
Disc
well.
Is, Disc is an out-of-state god. So
Disc
he,
is
he
an
shows
out-of-state
up
god.
And he makes us scared. But
and he does.
He got third today.
Yep, got third. Lose,
and
double
you know, that's
by
awesome because Maine's holding it down.
It is. and going into it, JPEG a little bit of a lead, but nothing like we said last game.
Oh,
but
no. He's good.
Not as deep. That was good by JPEG. A lot of people would have panicked there and probably, I don't know, would have shoryu'd too early, and that would have just caught him onto the stage dive.
Yep, he's good.
JPEG, obviously in control of his character.
Yeah, these are two guys that you're not going to see a lot of flubs from them with their characters.
No.
And it's grand finals, obviously.
That was good banana pull from Rosie. Oh. If you saw the banana hit the focus attack and interrupted it, so he could get the, I believe, F
smash. Banana actually interrupted his jabs there, too, so he didn't get short.
Yeah, Banana's really helping in this matchup. But Rosie's giving him respect, not wanting to get shoryu'd. I think Rosie, I don't think Rosie's aware that he's not dropped a game yet this tournament.
I mean, if he hears, oh no, he's got headphones.
No, he's rocking the headphones.
Yeah, so yeah, he probably doesn't know.
But that's a
shield break, and that's a stock. So, JPEG
128 though. That's a one down tilt up smash.
Oh,
although
whoa,
he
whoa,
just
whoa.
Call out.
That's a
no.
Weird.
Oh, and he read the shoryu.
What? Okay, I don't know what
he read the focus attack. He read the first focus attack, and then JPEG just did it again.
That was a weird interaction.
That
sure.
was, but that's an up smash dead. 19%, not a lot of extra credit. Rosie's still looking in the zone. His little face is almost cut in half. We get a full view of JPEG right there.
I got some homies in the back, too. Shout out to Caleb Gogan, almost murdering someone today.
Oh, yeah, Caleb.
That
was a good game, though. He shouldn't have been that mad. It was good. Mario was playing good.
Oh, random
but
coconut gun.
Yeah, coconut out of nowhere. And banana right there, I think that was a call out for focus attack. But no focus attack, so JPEG just ate that. And back throw. Oh, down throw, going for the read. Rosie loves going for the read. Shield's getting a little
tiny. Shield, yep.
Yeah, but
he's good. Smash forward, it's pretty much back by now.
Yeah. I would actually be surprised if it isn't back by now. But,
oh,
dude,
my
monkey
God.
Flips. That I was talking about crazy. It earlier in a set. He's so good at monkey flips.
Rosie's got a strong ass lead.
Yeah,
man.
Rosie's here to take names.
This looks like this.
And this is why, yeah, this is why this guy is number one in the state. It's 2-1-0. But up air strings. Let's see what happens. Random dash attack,
it's
loses stage control, JPEG's off stage, banana's out.
It's definitely not over.
It's definitely not. Not sure you're right now, but soon. Give him 20% more, sure you're dead.
Yep.
Done. Full rage. I'd be scared.
Oh no. That's
no!
It.
Perfect
Rosie
tournament.
Rosie cannot do it without Woo! Losing a game.
A little bit.
Alright.
Yeah, 2 hours.
Rosie does.
Bobby's, no way. We don't care
Bobby's
about the Switch. We care about these grand
switch.
Finals.
All right. So
and Spaghetti shows up fashionably late, rocking 909 grand finals. Good to see him. He hasn't come out to do a lot of stuff. It's good seeing his face. Look at him talking to Bronze in the background.
Oh man. All right, so it's 1-1. Game 3. Rosie, unfortunately for him, did not do it without losing a game.
Yeah.
Oh, what's going on? We got pause. Okay, they're good. Here we go. Oh, my God. Random ash trip. Does he supposed to go into it?
I don't think Rosie cares.
All right. Sweet. Okay, so.
Let's be real. We know Rosie. Rosie probably
doesn't
care.
Have they played every game on Smash Bros.?
Game 1 was on Smashville.
Game 2? Smashville.
Town?
Yep. Our stream runner's nodding furiously.
Yeah. Stream mom is saying yes. Everyone has been on Smashville so far. And right. Rosie's doing a lot of effort. Ferris, right? Those are Ferris.
Yep.
And he's been talking about lately that he wants to use Faramore because
it's
too good.
Yeah, he went down to Gums and he was talking about.
Damn.
Yikes.
Up tilt, shoryu.
Yeah, he was talking about the forward airs, how he wants to incorporate them a lot more.
He's talking about Pac-Man, just so good.
Yep.
But JPEG's looking like he's got a little bit of a download
JPEG's
going
cooking,
on. He's cooking with fire. And JPEG did say he wants to come out here and win this. That was interesting.
Yo, he's done it before. He's won monthlies before.
He has.
Monthly.
No, he won game over. And he won the one at the Orono.
He won the Orono one, too.
Yeah, he won the Orono.
Damn.
What, did he taunt? Was that a taunt?
No. That's when... Oh, wait, yeah, I think
that was a taunt.
That was a taunt.
Rosie has something mapped to pad, as far as I'm aware, though. That could have just been misinput, because he has something...
You can change your taunt buttons?
Yeah, he has something mapped to that,
dude.
As far as I'm aware.
That's crazy. All
right, but up smash killed. Dead. 60%. Down smash. That's a little bad, because Rosie's
got
to start killing
someone. Yeah, Rosie's got to kind of play it safe here, not get too much more percent on him, or else he's going to get sure you can...
But Rosie obviously knows that. He's going to start playing it safe. Monkey flips. Yeah. Just play around. Get the grabs. Get the rack up. Death by a thousand cuts.
Diddy can definitely play it safe and just kind of lame it out. You know, I don't think he's going to lame it out, but...
Nah, there's nothing ever lame about Rosie, but good avoiding the shield breaker.
Plays a very non-lame Diddy.
Very true. It's pretty aggressive. Almost all the time, and...
Oh,
gets tripped up, but nothing happens.
Whoa.
Shoryu into Shoryu.
Weird
this
interaction.
This is both of them. Rosie right in that. It almost made an Eiffel Tower, and Rosie was right in the bottom.
Eiffel Tower. The Eiffel Tower of Upbees.
The Eiffel Tower of Upbees.
I like it.
That's the Rosie.
So that's game three.
Yeah, it's game three. Rosie
JPEG's
not liking
pulling away 2-1 in those first set of grand finals.
First person to take the bronze. Bronze is liking it.
Bronze,
look how shit, dude.
Down?
I gotta figure out how to fix that cam. Look how choppy.
Yeah, that looks pretty bad. I won't
that
lie.
Looks super bad. Yeah.
All right, so.
But it's like, I don't know what's up with the camera, but it's super choppy.
We said this last week, I think too, but I can't take another 10 game grand finals.
3 FPS.
It's so bad.
All right,
but going to game three, Rosie on his
game
winners.
Four.
Yeah, game four, Rosie on his winner's game.
Winner's game, yep. And we were talking about, you know, remember like 10 minutes ago, we were like, oh, he hasn't lost a game.
Yeah.
I was like, I hope he doesn't lose a set.
Two in a row, commentator's curse right there.
Yeah.
Although, I don't want to write that off, commentator's curse. JPEG is just, he's good. No doubt about it.
Yeah.
It's what, I think he's 4 on the PR right now?
4 on the PR, yep. He,
and, I mean, if,
improved a lot.
And honestly,
season.
These sets off Rosie are probably going to take him a little higher next time, if I had to guess.
Yeah, I don't know. It's tight up there, but he's definitely.
It is. And JPEG, I'm not going to lie, thought JPEG was a little bit overrated. In the beginning of JPEG doing good.
Right.
I thought game over was a fluke.
Right.
UMaine got a little bit more respect for me, but I still thought maybe we just haven't learned the Ryu matchup yet.
But
now I don't think Maine has any excuses.
We got no excuses.
I think JPEG's good. I think he's here to stay.
I would 100% call him a top 5 player.
I would too. I think anyone that's staying toe-to-toe with Rosie in Grants, taking out Disc along the way, double eliminating Disc.
Double
eliminating
Disc.
And in a pretty commanding fashion. 3-1 over Disc.
3-1, yeah, 2-1 and 3-1.
2-1 and 3-1. I mean, 2-1 is just winning, but 3-1 still fairly commanding. But anyone who does that good is obviously a high-level player in this state.
All right, yo, so over a minute in here, everybody's hanging on to their stock still, but JPEG's at a pretty high percent.
Yeah, pretty high percent. Down tilt and the up smash probably kills soon-ish. I bet it kills right around now.
Yeah, definitely kills now.
I bet the grab plus the down. I bet the down tilt plus the up smash.
Oh yeah, there you go.
Kills.
That's it.
Like called it. Bread and butter. He's got the banana. Look at those dash dances. This is why I'm not that good. I can't dash dance like
that's
that.
That's because he's using tilt stick, man. You told me that.
How does that change? Does that change your dash dance?
It does.
How does that change your dash dance?
I don't know why it does, but it does.
Interesting. All right, that's something I'll have to learn about a little bit.
Ooh,
but 82% Shoryu range. Dead. So, gotta watch out for that. But Rosie's holding, maintaining stage control,
yeah,
and is not
yeah.
giving JPEG right. really any like space to approach.
Yeah, Rosie's looking.
JPEG struggling to approach, but that fireball, the better Hadouken got him through. The better Hadouken got him
super
through.
Super hot fire. Oh shit!
Super hot fire. Just like our commentary.
Oh yeah. This looks like this.
Oh, and the trip.
Oh,
in
this
the grab.
Might be a two stock.
I don't know. I bet JPEG gets a Shoryu somewhere along the way.
Oh, he's at pretty high percent. Nice back air.
I don't think he's high enough for down tilt up smash though. So
he's got other options.
But
like
F smash.
That.
All right, two stock.
You
writing off JPEG? I wasn't writing off JPEG, but you got the two stock.
All right, so 2-2, first set.
But
and
seriously though, only dropping games and like. Rosie,
well, we don't know, dude. We don't know. It's not over.
Yeah, no, but only dropping either way. If he only drops games to JPEG, that's pretty impressive because he didn't have an easy turn. He didn't have an easy.
No, he didn't have an easy
ride either.
No.
He had vanilla.
Yeah.
It's not hard, but it's no by.
Yeah, Bobby,
by no means like
Bobby,
super easy.
Mr. Ryan Ness. I know.
Look, 1, 2, 3.
All right, yo, so
everyone
running into game five, though, this could be the last game in the tournament.
Game five.
Or we could be going to a second set.
If we see second set, I'm guaranteeing 10 game. If we go second
set, I can't take it again.
I can't either, but it's going game five if we go to second set.
And, you know, we've heard from
barrels.
JPEG. We've heard from JPEG. He's setting goals for himself. He says, I want another monthly win. I want to beat Rosie again. And we'll see. We'll see if this is it.
Has he beaten Rosie since that
he has not.
Legendary 10-game grand final?
He has not. He still has only one set claimed on Rosie. I think their record is 3-1. Yeah, 3-1 their record. Or no, okay, counting today 4-1 in Rosie's favor. But he might change that. Either way, it's going to be changed after this.
Ooh, good back nice. There and a bam.
That was great.
That was very, very good. And just Rosie's dash dancing around, movement. I don't need to go towards you. You got to come towards me.
Yeah, play forcing an approach, and that's an up smash.
Not there yet, but one more and he's dead. 140. It's pretty high. That was oh, good wave bounce,
oh,
right? It's wave bounce.
Oh, yep. Yep.
It's good wave bounce.
Nice Shoryuken at 140. That's definitely going to kill you. And JPEG's up a stock, but...
It's
max
pretty
rage,
close to,
high percent.
Pretty close to death. One yeah. down tilt, up smash, dead. But...
Yeah, Rosie's got options for the kill right now.
Yeah, a lot of things are going to start killing at this percent.
He's got to get it soon, though, because he's got max
back,
rage.
Backer at the ledge looks like he's going to kill right now.
Ryu hits you hard, and max rage. That's scary. Oh, okay.
Rosie didn't like that misinput.
Not happy about that.
Not happy about that misinput. But,
174.
I bet he shrugs it off. He should just
186.
Off.
This man.
186.
This man's living.
Grab the ledge forward throw, right? That simple? That.
Oh,
whoa, and that tech.
Amazing
that would have killed.
Attack.
That would have killed.
All right, yo. He's at 211. Rosie. My man's got to die. All right,
up
tilt.
Up tilt.
Okay. Yo, last dog, game 5. Are we going to get a second set or not?
This is JPEG's tournament stock.
Whoa, whoa, watch out.
Barely missed
focus
that
attack.
Focus
is scary. Whoa, goes for gold.
Yeah, all that glitters, baby.
Oh, his grab, up throw. Oh, he's putting his hands all over him now. Getting these good grabs.
And
starting to
run
away
with
it. This could be it.
It very well could be, but Shoryu is still just... you can't ever write out JPEG. Shoryu is so good.
Absolutely.
You get 50, 60 more percent on Rosie.
Oh.
Just,
he definitely wanted an F smash.
It's a couple.
He wanted the F smash, but he F tilted.
Yeah.
Oh,
look
no.
Look at that. 29%.
32, 38. This is scary.
Oh! And we're... Rosie.
Yo, Rosie's not
Rosie's not liking all that. All right,
so...
Rosie is angry.
Second set. Oh,
so
man.
We're going set 2.
All right, so now we got a 4-2 record between these guys.
Even. Rosie's not happy about that.
All right, so what went from us talking about Rosie not even losing a game? Now he's lost a set.
Yeah.
And we in second set. We've seen this before.
And Rosie historically has
Smashville
always
Smashville every game. No stopping with the Smashville.
Now, do you think JPEG's just not trying to take him anywhere else? Or so obviously,
I think neither of them are taking each other anywhere else.
Yeah.
I think these guys are, I don't really want to call it pride, but.
I'd call it pride.
I guess I call it pride.
They want to win, and they don't want to be able to say a stage did it.
I think it's just they're both feeling confident. I mean, it's been a close set. So I think they're both feeling good with this stage.
Yeah, I think it does have to do with Brad. I think both of them want to win, and they want to be able to say, your counterpick didn't help you, my counterpick didn't help me. We just 1v1, most neutral stage in this game.
I can
toughed
feel
it out, slugged it out, and I came out on top.
I can feel that approach, yeah. Ooh, nice grab.
But I don't
tied
think,
up in percents.
Yeah, I don't think Rosie's sweating the set set
Rosie,
loss either.
My man doesn't sweat.
No,
never sweats.
Because at the end, it's favorite saying, I can be down, you can be 100, I can be at 100, you can be at 20. If I walk away with the win, that's all that matters.
Yep.
So I don't think Rosie's sweating.
Yeah, if there's anyone I could talk about in Maine that doesn't feel nerves, 100% Rosie.
Yeah, I don't think Rosie gets scared. Rosie is the Terminator that came back, and he's here for one reason. Fuck up Maine Smashville.
Is that the plot of Terminator? I never saw it.
Yeah, Terminator just goes back in time to kill, I think, like, what, Sarah Connor? Right?
John
so that,
Connor.
John Connor? No, he kills Sarah Connor.
Oh, he saves John Connor. Right?
No, John Connor goes back in time to save
Whoa,
Sarah Connor. So that, this is a sense point. The analogy went too far.
Terminator, great movies.
Yeah, JPEG, this is like that movie, JPEG Tatsumaki below stage and recover. Normally that's a death sentence, but he had a jump, so that explains that.
Yeah.
A lot of Ryus don't, they jump then Tatsumaki, so they don't have the jump to when they go underneath the stage to get back. But good banana play again.
Oh!
That's
crazy. Like, who would do it
there?
Yeah,
it's just
who
right
would,
there.
Who would take that
Bam.
Moment to Shoryuken?
And Boxman pulling up behind
Boxman
him, looking to get
sitting
comfy.
Down.
Sitting down for the long haul.
I want to see this. Oh, big, big percent lead now.
Yeah, this is...
And back throw for sure. He's going to live it. And... All right. Oh, no, he can't let him get back in.
Yeah, we're in down tilt to... We're in down tilt up smash range, as we've seen. I want to know how many stocks Rosie's taking with down tilt up smash.
A lot.
Or just some common. I bet Rosie's taken every stock with some form of combination of down tilt or something.
All right, I'm just going to say this now. I think Rosie's playing a little too aggro.
I think Rosie's mad.
He's super in JPEG's face. And I think JPEG's just got to. If he just chills out, maybe he's good.
I think Rosie is pissed.
Usually we see that anger work for him, though, right?
Does the Terminator have emotion?
Maybe.
Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z.
I feel like usually, Rosie gets mad and then he goes on a spree and it helps him. But I think right now,
that was great. That was game one? I got so caught up in the commentary, I didn't even notice. That was final stock situation.
Game one.
Good. This is set two. Great. Reset.
All right.
3-1. In case you skipped the first YouTube video and went straight to the second YouTube video. But I'm going to bet Smash. Yep.
I hope we got Ethan and Larva Smash Jack.
We should. Last time, Ben decided not to pull it out. But that's why when people ask me why events weren't streamed, I tell them talk to their TOs. My stuff comes everywhere.
There you go. I like it. All right. So game two. Oh.
Forward throws. Dude, forward throws.
Yo, did he hit him with the banana when he grabbed him? That's what it looked like.
I think
like.
He did.
That's crazy.
Yeah, Rosie.
Intentional or not, that's crazy.
Yeah. But, good wave bounce. That was good movement option to get behind JPEG, and so he can't get hit.
Now, I gotta ask.
It was above state.
I didn't see Winner's Finals. Did they play these characters in Winner's Finals?
I believe so.
That's crazy adaptation by JPEG then. If he got 3-0'd.
Yeah. And it could have been a close 3-0. We don't.
Yeah,
I don't know
how
close it was.
I'm not sure.
Oh, into the footstool.
Ooh.
And that was on purpose.
My man.
I've had Rosie do that to me on purpose.
I did not see Winner's Finals. I was busy having the best tournament of my life.
Gotta get that shameless self-promotion.
Absolutely.
Had a pretty good one, too. But
yeah, it's a good day.
Not as good as either of these two folks.
Absolutely.
They're rocking Winner's Finals. They're both in losers. This is Grand Finals. And JPEG's only lost to Rosie, and Rosie's only lost to JPEG.
Yeah, that's true.
So, cream of the crop. And reversed Shoryu. Hit the balloon, though. So, I mean, balloon counter plus one. Good on
him. Yeah. If you get
Shoryu right there.
If you get the balloon, did you really lose the game if you got the balloon?
No, you didn't. Balloon is all that matters. I've lost friendlies. I probably lost at least a tournament game going for a balloon. But that's just because you got to have fun with the game. If you're not having fun, why play?
That's why I'm commentating on Grand Finals. So, so we got a close-ish game. 69%.
I'm 12. I was scared for the shield break.
My man's back. He's living.
Rosie's living.
A little higher percent,
and
that would have been death.
They're playing so good.
They're playing great.
They're both playing amazing.
This is looking like SMCC Grand Finals.
Yeah, but that speaks to SMCC Grand Finals. If you look at the placements.
Yeah, dude, Smash Bros. We're stacked.
Yeah, if you look at the placements.
Patties? We're coming for Patties in the crew battle at Waterville.
Crew battle.
It's over.
Yeah, well, no, we got it.
Yeah, it's
free. Rosie's probably not going to go Waterville, so, I mean, we kind of fucked if he doesn't, but.
Well, Todd's not going either, so.
I still think we kind of fucked, but.
Nah, man.
Different tie, different day. 92-96, 4% difference.
AF.
And I would say this leans a little bit more in JPEG's favor because he has the kill power a little bit more.
Yeah, definitely got more kill power on JPEG's end.
But.
Good edge guard.
JPEG's starting to get into down tilt up smash range.
Nope. See, you notice?
And Banana misses the down tilt, misses the grab.
Wow,
and
he's
that
good,
was,
he's good.
I think that was supposed to be a sure shoot.
Yeah. This is super close. Whoa, that's crazy. Sadly,
yeah, that's it. I think it covers multiple options because it spins and has the hitbox.
Okay.
And that's good head guarding from JPEG. But that banana.
Forward throw.
I didn't even know that banana was on stage. I don't think JPEG did either, but that was good. And we're definitely into either one of these two folks walk away with
scary.
This game.
This is scary now.
This is the epitome of last
side.
Last
I think
game.
It still holds true. JPEG's got more kill power.
I think they're even. Rosie gets a down tilt up smash, dead. Rosie gets a Shoryu, dead.
Oh my god, double
Rosie gets
back
a back air.
Air,
dead.
Double back air. And Rosie's pulling up 2-0 in the second set. One more game and Rosie's got this
and
tournament.
Honestly, I think this is one of my favorite tournaments I've been to.
Absolutely.
Played good in tournament.
Absolutely.
It's definitely one of my favorites.
I've had a great time.
It's been chilling with the homies. I've seen homies that I haven't seen in a while.
It's been a great time.
Played good.
And
amazing
may be
sets
the end
being
of it.
Played. And
this,
it might be the end of it.
This may be the end of the road. Game 3. Let's go.
But either way, we're having the time of our lives out here.
If they didn't go Smashville at this point, it'd just be,
it'd be
a disgrace. Yeah.
But Rosie!
Oh!
All right. And he's going to shrug that off. But that's, I'm interested to see if he can do it.
That was probably the weirdest flub I've ever seen from Rosie.
I'm interested to see if he can do it. Oh, but Rosie's
that
just
was, that was
has
some,
him on the ledge.
That was some fierce taint shit. Right.
That was some fierce taint shit. Absolutely. And Rosie, but it's not affecting Rosie. Look at, he just.
Oh, yeah, he's like back into it immediately.
Without anything.
Immediately. Great mindset.
Great. That was, I think that's because Rosie wasn't mad about that. Rosie thought that was funny. If you're watching the player cam or just watching the players, he thought that was funny.
You know, when you laugh, doesn't always mean you think it's funny.
Oh, no.
Look at Plup. I mean, you never know.
You never know, but Rosie didn't look like he was sweating that.
Oh, wow.
I thought that
was
going to be a story. Yeah, I thought that was going to be a
story. I don't know how
that was. That was some risky business. Good job dropping shield. That would have been shield break.
Yo, JPEG's trying to get a two stock right now.
Yeah, but is it really a two stock, though?
Oh, he's good.
Dude, JPEG, he's holding on to that. He's doing a good job at making sure. That this seems pretty safe, too.
Okay,
up smash, multi-hit, dead. And honestly, Rosie's brought this back pretty well.
Yeah,
only
57%.
Sure, he's gonna kill pretty soon, especially coming out fresh with the new stock. But out of this.
Oh.
Watch, he's gonna end with true.
Oh,
no, he's going
so
there.
Scary. That's so scary.
And 70%. It's pretty good for JPEG right now.
Yeah, it definitely looks good for him. If Rosie brings us back after SDing at zero, though, that's crazy.
Yeah, it's truly a testament to how well a player of either of these. That was tiny
shield.
That's tiny.
He's got to watch that for at least another 5 seconds.
That's like, that's tiny. But shield's back. Dude, Smash 4 shields come back so quick.
Yep.
I mean, I'm not complaining because I stay in shield a lot.
Right.
But they come back a little too quick, I think. But don't kill Sakurai, because I like it.
Shoryu
taking game one, putting him on the board for set two. And we're in for another game.
So another game.
Like I said,
so
five game grand final.
Is this
so?
If JPEG brings it back up to a game five after being down two games, that'd be pretty nutty. Fabio Sabio Sabio. Personally, I hope it's the last game, so I can go get some Portland pie.
No way. We're commentating. You're commentating?
You can watch right there. I got pissed at Krim for this too. Go watch over there.
Bobby, you're just doing it to trigger you.
I know, he's
really
being a dink.
All right, game four.
Hour and a half.
Rosie.
This is game four, not game three.
Okay, JPEG's kind of start. All right, yeah, it's pretty even, actually.
But Rosie, look at that, dude. Those bears were so good.
Really
he
good
forwarders. He just knew where JPEG was going to be and was like, bear, kick him with my monkey feet. Now, here's the question. Does Diddy Kong have feet? There's McDonald's on the road. But Diddy Kong have feet?
Does he
have four hands?
This kind of looks like he has four hands. Well, he's a monkey. Do monkeys have feet? Yo, we need to know. Monkeys have feet?
I'm going to go with.
Bronze says yes.
I don't know.
I 100% trust Bronze's opinion on monkeys.
I'm looking. That's like, that looks like he's like trying to bitch slap you, though. Like, that's a bitch slap. That up air's a bitch slap.
Yeah,
but he does it with
his foot. Up tilt, too.
That means his feet are hands.
Okay.
If he's bitch slapping with up air, that means his hands are, he doesn't
I know,
have
this
feet.
Is a debate that will probably go down in history, but regardless, we got Rosie with a nice little percent lead here in game
but
four.
Dude,
whoa, watch out for your Shoryu.
We keep saying percent lead, but we've seen time and time again that Shoryu does not respect that percent lead.
You're right.
74%
Shoryuken's
with... 74% with rage, and it's pretty fresh because I don't think I've seen a Shoryu hit yet.
Oh, it's fresh, yeah. It's fresh and he's got rage, so yeah, it's absolutely death if he gets hit by
it. Yeah, lemony, as Bachman just said, lemony fresh even. That's how fresh that is. But just, you're gonna be. Boo you, Celine.
Well, okay, so JPEG's been trying to do these side Bs at the ledge, and I don't really know what's up with that.
They haven't worked.
No,
but they haven't.
I feel like if they do work, it's just death.
Yeah. They haven't worked, but they haven't done anything.
Oh, he's going deep.
They haven't done anything to detract from it. Like, there's no reason not to go for
right,
it,
right,
in my
right.
opinion. It tests the ledge.
Get the stock out of here now.
Yeah, you don't want to read the side.
Whoa.
That was scary. Livin', was that an up tilt?
Up tilt.
That's some risky business. And
whoa.
Up air.
He's good.
Not killing.
Yeah, good DM.
160. I would have thought that would have killed. But Banana's behind JPEG, but it's going. And
he's getting too greedy.
Yeah, that was definitely too greedy. With JPEG being so high and Rosie having rage.
Yo, we really about to get another 10 game grand finals.
I'm telling
you,
I called it in set two. Well, set one. I said, and Rosie's gurren.
Whoa. Rosie fucking growled. Rosie growled.
But, and the spike. And he's not SD in this time, so it's okay. Quit checking your phone. We got Grand. What is more interesting on your phone than this Grand Final?
Yo,
he just missed Rosie do the spike that he SD'd, but he didn't SD the sack.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. I thought we did it. I was like, oh, I don't know. It didn't work out last time.
All right, Rosie's starting to pull away.
Yep. And
this might be the end of the road.
I think that once Rosie took that first stock off JPEG this game, I think that was Rosie saying, okay, I'm done. I'm just going to win.
Okay.
Like, I don't think Rosie sandbags, but there's definitely a difference between like Rosie playing and Rosie like playing.
Oh, absolutely.
And like, I don't think he like limits himself. I just think it's like a casual, like, yeah, I'm playing the game.
He gets in the zone. You know, yeah. He's got this like instant transmission where he goes in the zone.
It's like little light switch goes off in his head, and just I'm gonna put the lay down.
Oh, that's F-smash, not it.
Not it. But
he's living. I don't think Shoryu kills yet.
This is why Rosie's better than me, because I would have gone for like some nutty spike shit right there.
Right. No. You know, tournament stock, you should definitely watch it.
Oh!
He's alive.
Rosie did not like that, but he's living.
He's good.
But I wouldn't tempt fate anymore. I wouldn't get hit by one of those again.
No, yeah. You get hit by that again, you're dead. 100%. And that is
the DI's out of it into the backer.
He's living. Oh my goodness.
He's living.
This is
that
a super tight game.
That was some great DI from.
And
JP.
That's
gonna
it.
Take it.
Rosie wins.
Good
second
stuff from
set.
JPEG though. Let's get Rosie over here and see what he has to say. Let's get both of them over here. What do you guys think about that set? JPEG, come over here and tell us what you think about that set.
JPEG, what you feeling?
That was lit.
Yeah,
that was lit. Right from the mouth of JPEG.
We should do a real interview with Rosie.
I was expecting a three.
Yeah, Rosie, come over here and give us an interview.
Do you want to do it or you want me to?
No, we can both do it. There's no shame in.
Wait, he needs to sit down.
Yeah, we'll make it quick. So mom wants food, so we'll make it quick. But
my heart is like in my head.
So what did you think about that set, Rosie?
Yo, you know what? I could sense that JPEG, anytime me and him play, he wants to win, you know?
Yeah.
So I think a 3-0'd him in winners.
Yep.
Yep.
And you know, like anytime that happens, it doesn't. It makes you feel good for a second, but then you know it could happen right back to you, you know?
So to make you feel a little better about beating JPEG.
Yeah.
JPEG was the only person you dropped a game to this entire tournament.
Yeah, it was.
Going into grand finals,
nice.
You had not dropped a game.
Yeah.
That's great.
And we were thinking you might have taken this tournament without dropping a game.
Yeah,
that
would
have been sweet,
right? Possible.
Nah, he wasn't gonna let me do that. For sure, he wasn't gonna let me do that. Hey, 3,000 mark.
Hey, woo!
3,000 battles, yo.
That's
kind of crazy.
It's a good accomplishment. The 3,000th battle.
That's like
was an epic battle.
That's like an omen.
That's not even the main setup. You know, that's not even like my setup. I have.
Yeah. So this is good. And Rosie behind us pocketing his cash money winnings.
Yeah, I'm trying to pay out JPEG.
He's trying to pay out JPEG. But so that was great sets from both of them. Both JPEG said it was lit. Rosie, normal day in Rosieland. But
I can't believe I beat this.
This is your boy. All
right, wait. Here's a 50. You have $63. All right. I'll do the math in front of you.
Yeah, let's ask him. Pimp the next one a little bit.
If you give me $2, two singles, I'll give you $5.
Yeah, you don't need to hear pay out. You're doing TO
awesome
shit.
Money. Yeah, for sure. So, okay, so there was 21 people who entered. That's 210.
Hold on.
So 30% of that, 10% would be 21, and then times 3, which is 30%, would be $63. That's what I gave you.
Makes sense.
Cool,
dude.
Yo, all right, so Rosie, before we wrap this up here, this is your tournament. You ran this shit from the ground up.
Yep.
Oh boy, my alarm going off in the middle of it.
Just to hang out with his friends, just to remind him.
Yeah. So how do you feel about this tournament went?
You know what? I didn't expect it to go this well.
Yeah.
I saw some faces that I didn't expect to see. Everybody was extremely helpful, and again, I wouldn't have been able to do it without anybody else. If it was just me, this tournament would not have been ran well, and it seemed like everybody was kind of well behaved. I saw a few people kind of
all five persons
all aside from one.
So anyway, we can talk about that off stream. But I was super happy, and you know what? If everybody else is happy, then we're gonna continue to do this, and I think the owner's happy, I'm happy, and I'm just, I mean, how good can you have it? You run a tournament, and you win your own tournament, and it wasn't no joke, you know? JPEG's not a joke, and Disc is not a joke. Nobody here, we all play together, so super happy, and everybody pitched in, and I didn't ask them to. And that's it.
Yeah, I think this is a win on all fronts.
Yeah.
So do we have a next one in the works next month, month after that? Do we have a rough estimate?
We have another one that's guaranteed. We're going to, from the way it looked, I'd probably do a monthly.
Yeah.
I want, monthly? Yeah, you know, if I could make this a weekly, I would be ecstatic, but I don't think there'd be enough people. And I don't think, I think everybody, like, I think it's a good monthly, but, listen, anything can happen, man.
Yeah, I'm down for, like, three weeks out of the month. We got Smash by the Sea on Thursdays, and then the other week we got your monthly.
I like it.
That's not good, a bad
right?
idea.
That sounds good.
Yeah, so I'm gonna, I'm still gonna try and push to have a weekly, but, yeah, I'm gonna take a poll and see if who's available on what days. Cause look, I'd be content with 10 people on a weekly. If we had 10 people on a weekly, at least for just
that's less.
Yeah, so but at least people can get a, have a place to practice, and if they win, they got some money in their pocket. So I was just happy to physically give people who play this game money, because I feel like everybody should have. No, you put in a lot of work to play this game. Everybody plays tons
Wait,
of hours.
Pay out to top three.
Top three. That's correct.
Yep.
And it was fair. I mean, yeah, some people may be upset with their placing and X, Y, and Z, but you know what? I don't care. All
right. You heard it here first. You heard it here first, folks. Look out for the next one from 8 Count.
That's
we,
right.
We had a great time out here.
Yep.
Follow Rosie. His stuff's in the bottom. Twitch and Twitter both the
That's
same thing.
That's correct. That's correct.
Follow that man, Rosie Two Dutch.
Hey.
Follow your boys
yep.
at Lemony Fresh.
Follow your boy Lemony Fresh.
But the first yeah.
Oh,
here we go.
Yeah.
Look at that. Stream Mom
slick.
Knows how to do
she
it.
She already knew.
Seventh, ninth.
Oh.
Yeah. We got some good placings. Mm. Follow all three of these people you see right here.
Great.
They do a lot of work for me when we do Smash by the Sea on Thursdays, and we're all doing a lot of work out here for a boy
Absolutely.
Rosie.
Yep.
So.
Yep.
Follow everyone, subscribe to the YouTube channel that he's going to be throwing up on, and keep looking out for the next tournament run by Rosie. All right, see you later, guys.
Peace out.
Peace.